With your Sketch workspace, it's easy to bring all of your people and projects together, so everyone has exactly what they need. Instead of relying on file sharing services, chat apps, and emails to share your work, you can keep everything in one place and control who has access to what. Here's how it works. As part of your Sketch subscription, you'll get access to a workspace you can share with your team. It's the perfect place to store all the design documents you want to collaborate on. And when you sign into the Mac app, you'll be able to see all of those documents instantly. You and other designers on your team can open them, make edits, and upload new documents too. And if your team uses libraries, you can easily give everyone access, make changes, and share updates with people when you're ready. But what about sharing your work with stakeholders on your team, like project managers or developers? Well, you can invite them to your workspace too. Here's how. Let's go to our People and Settings page and scroll down to the members list. We can see all of our design colleagues are listed as editors. They have access to the Mac app to create, edit, and upload documents to your workspace. But we've also got viewers. Unlike editors, they can't make changes to your design documents, but they can see your workspace, view documents, leave feedback, and more. To add a viewer to your team, simply click the Invite Members button and enter their email address. You can add as many viewers as you like here, and they won't count towards your bill. It's worth noting that viewers get access to all of your team's documents, so if you have clients who only need to see or edit specific designs, you can invite them as a guest on a per-document basis instead. To do this, head to the document you want to share, click on the cog icon to open its settings, then enter an email address and click Add. Now you've got the whole team involved. They can see your work in progress, browse through previous versions, and even leave feedback. But we'll cover that in another video. That's how a Sketch workspace can bring all your people and projects together. Visit sketch.com to get started for free today.